We're singing a Grammy Award winning song.
It's such an honour and a privilege to be able to sing his classic song, Kiss from a Rose.
I was meant to be singing and reading a piece of paper and playing at the same time, and it was all just so overwhelming.
It's definitely a really hard song to sing. The melody is crazy. A drug that's the high,
not the pill. My advice to my team is, when you sing this song, think of the wildest thing that it means to you, and that's what it means. I can pay you to a kiss from
a rose on a grave. I was just like, what do I do? Do we come in? Do we come in and do harmonies? Is that disrespectful to your song? Now that you're to have Seal allow us to sing this with him is just massive. It's a real honour.
Joining his team on stage for the first time, performing the song that won him multiple Grammy Awards. Let's hear it, everyone, for Team Seal and Kiss from a Rose.
There used to be a green tower alone on the sea. That when it snows, my eyes become larger. The light that you shine can't be seen. A man can tell you so much he can say,
and you remain my power, my pleasure, my pain.
Baby, to me you're like a grown addiction that I can't deny. Won't you tell me, is that healthy, baby?
Did you know when it snows, my eyes become large and the light that you shine can't be seen.
Baby, I can pay you to kiss from a rose on a grave. Ooh, the more I gotta use the stage and refuse, yeah. Now that your rose is in bloom, a light hits the gloom on the grave. Da-da-da. The glue on the grave.